Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to do the screen recording in this device. If you are new on this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So in this device you will get one default screen recorder option, and that option will only applicable on the games that you installed. I will show you how to do the screen recording. First, open any games that you installed, okay, and at the bottom left tab, you can see one new option, right? Tap on this option and tap on the options record. Now tap on start now. Now the recording is started. So simply in this way, you can do the screen recording only for the games. It will not record the other screen. Okay, and the next one I will show you how to do the screen recording, and this app we need to install one application. This application is easily available on the Google Play Store, and this application name is screen recorder. You can see this is the application. Tap on this one. So in case if you want to customize any recording settings, tap on the settings button at the bottom tab. So from here you can do the changes. So in case if you want to change the file format name, then you can easily change. If you want to change the resolution, then you can easily change the resolution. If you want to show the touches, then you can turn on this one, show touches. So simply in this way you can customize any recording settings. So now I'll show you how to do the screen recording. Tap on this record option. Then tap on this button, the first button. Now tap on start now. Now you can see one countdown, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, now the recording is started. So simply here I am moving the screen to record the screen. To stop the recording, tap on the volume lock button, and otherwise go to the notification panel and tap on the option stop. Okay, now you can see one notification will get. Tap on this one. So here you can select the media player. Okay, now you can see that recorded video you can see here. So simply in this way you can do the screen recording in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.